The Math Center presents What is a Fraction? We'll talk about what is a fraction, parts of a fraction, proper fractions, improper fractions, and mixed numbers. What are fractions? Fractions are when we talk about part of a whole. The whole is always divided into equal parts. For example, with 1/2, the whole is made up of 2 parts, and if 1 is shaded, it is 1/2. For 2/3, the whole is split into 3 parts, and 2 parts are shaded. Let's say I have 6 hearts. Find 1/2 of 6. We are going to split it into 2 parts, and then look at 1 side of those 2 parts. So there are 3 total. Let's say I have 6 hearts. Find 1/6 of 6. We are going to split it into 6 equal parts and then only look at 1 of those parts, which is only 1 heart. Let's say I still have 6 hearts. Find 2/3 of 6. We are going to split this into 3 parts, and then we are going to use 2 of those parts, which would mean we have 4 of the 6 hearts, or 2/3 of 6. Parts of a fraction. The top number of a fraction is the numerator. The bottom number of a fraction is the denominator. So for 3/4, 3 is the numerator, and 4 is the denominator. A proper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is less than its denominator. For example, 1/3, 3/4, and 2/5. The top numbers, or the numerators, are always smaller than the denominators, or the bottom numbers. An improper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is greater than or equal to its denominator. For example, 10/7, 5/5, 8/3. All of the numerators are greater than or equal to their denominators. A mixed number contains a whole number part and a proper fraction part. For example, 3 1/4. 10 4/9, 6 2/3. Thank you for watching this presentation on what is a fraction.